This is DIY pasta carbonara. So you need olive water, you need pasta, you need this oregano, salt, and this one. Thank you.